Hello everyone, welcome to LRDI Prep. My name is Sameer Sardana and I'm going to start the series of 100 quant questions that you must do before SNAP exam. What I'm going to do in this series is that I'm going to pick 10 to 15 questions from every topic exactly on the level of difficulty of SNAP exam, and doing these questions will help you a lot in the exam. This course will help you in revising all the important concept, and you might find some direct questions from this course also. This same series was recorded in the last year also, and we had 10 questions exactly similar to the one that we discuss in this particular series. What I'm doing here now is I'm picking a different set of questions considering the level of difficulty that they asked in the previous year paper of SNAP. So shall we start? I'm teaching live on Unacademy Plus, and this is my referral code that you can use to subscribe Unacademy Plus. LRDSMIR is my referral code. Once you use this code, you can subscribe to Unacademy Plus, and this will give you a 10% off. It's a maximum possible discount that you'll get on Unacademy Plus subscription, and you'll be able to attend unlimited live sessions on Unacademy Plus by all the educators for your CAT exam preparation. Now, the first topic that I am picking is the concept of percentages. So let's start. In percentages, we will be discussing 10 very, very important questions, which I personally feel is related to SNAP exam. And you might find one of these questions in your exam. So here are these questions. Let's start. So here is the first question of the percentage of topic. It says, when the prices of milk went up by 18.18%, a household decreases the consumption of the milk by 8.33%. By what percent did the expenditure of the family change? A very simple question. Expenditure is known as price into quantity. Now, the prices of the milk went by 18.18%. The key in solving this question is you should know the fraction of 18.18. 18.18 is 2 by 11. Why? Because 1 by 11 is 9.09. So therefore, 18.18 will be 2 by 11. So the question says the prices goes up by 2 by 11. And the consumption gets decreased by 8.33%. You should know 8.33% in fraction is 1 by 12. So quantity get reduced by 1 by 12. Now this gets increased by 2 by 11 and this is getting decreased by 1 by 12. That means the new prices are 13 by 11 of the previous price. And the new quantity is 13 by 12 of the previous quantity. It's getting decreased by 1 by 12. So it will be 11 by 12. So 11 and 11 will get canceled. So the new expenditure will be 13 by 12 of the previous expenditure. This tells me that the expenditure of the family will get increased by 8.33%. And that's the answer of the question. Let's move on to the next question. The next question here. So here's question number two. It says the prices of mangoes went up by 20%. A housewife was able to purchase 4 mangoes less than rupees 60. Find the original price of the mangoes. Straight away, the method of solving this question is just understand the language here, right? You can solve this question very easily in a very, very simple manner. Since the prices of the mangoes went up by 20%, a housewife was able to purchase 4 mangoes less than rupees 60. See that the quantity which you were purchasing earlier at 60 rupees now is 20% costlier. So can I say the new price will be 72 rupees? If the new price is 72 rupees, that means can I say that you are getting 12 less or 4 less mangoes because of this 12 rupees. If you would have these 12 rupees in your pocket, you would get these 4 mangoes. So can I say 4 mangoes cost price is now 12 rupees, 1 mango purchase price will be 3, and this price is the 20% more than the previous price. So whatever is the old price, right? It gets increased by 20%, and you got the new price as 3. So the old price would be 3 upon 1.2, that is 2.5. So 2 rupees 50 paisa is a new purchase price. That's the answer of the question. Moving on to the next question, let's have a look. So here's a question number three. Question number three says a large watermelon weighs 20 kg with 96% of weight being water. It is allowed to stand in the sun for a while, and some of the waters evaporate so that only 95% of its water. Its reduced weight will be how much? In all these type of questions, there's one best method to solve the question is just look at that part which is not getting changed, a part which is constant. You see that the weight of watermelon is getting reduced because of the evaporation of the water. And in a watermelon, you have 96% water. So can I say the remaining 4% will be the pulp part? And this is something that you need to concentrate on, because when the watermelon is placed in the sun and the water is getting evaporated, this part is not getting changed. This might get changed. The percentage part might get changed, but the quantity of pulp will remain same. So in a 20 kg, 4%, that means 0.8 kg is a pulp. It will still be 0.8 kg when the waters get evaporated. But because the percentage of water is getting reduced down to 95%, so this pulp is now equivalent to 5% of total weight, but the quantity remains same. So can I say 5% of the total weight is 0.8 kg? So total value you can see here, the total weight here will be 8 into 2, that is 16 kg, and that's the answer to the question. That's option number one. So more questions like this will be discussed in the upcoming videos. Thank you so much for watching the video. Please refer to Unacademy Plus using my referral code LRDSMIR. There's iconic membership that we have recently started on Unacademy Plus. Under the iconic membership, you will be given a personal mentor to help you with your exam preparation throughout the year. And you can access unlimited live classes happening on Unacademy Plus. You can choose your educator by yourself, right? And the number of options that you have in terms of number of hours, there are 30 hours of live sessions happening every day on Unacademy Plus, and you can study for as many hours as you want to study for your CAT exam preparation. Thank you so much for joining this session, watching this video, and more sessions will be uploaded soon. Thank you.